Not a scratch on it as it presses on to higher ground.